Guys, and today I'm here with this ice bucket. I've only filled it up to there because people who are doing it is they're really small and they're one of the youngest babies and I don't want them getting hurt. So there's only a little bit. Hey girls, and what are we doing today? The ice bucket challenge. Yeah, it's respectful for the ALS, isn't it? Yeah. So girls, are you ready? Are you steady? Go! There we go. Oh! Oh! Ew! Now that is just cold. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. Most of the water got me. And most of the water got on me. Isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, I know. So guys, that's all. Bye.